Today, I'm going to walk you through how you can schedule multiple programs into your clients' calendars to deliver a seamless, flexible, and customizable training experience. Here I have my client who has just started my 30-day Intro into Running training plan. Something that I like to pair with this training schedule, especially for beginner runners, is regular stretching and mobility work. This is where stacking multiple programs becomes super helpful. I can sell bundles of programs to my clients based on their goals, and in this case, I can upsell on additional mobility training alongside my Intro into Running course, which not only allows my client to become a better athlete, but it also allows me to boost my sales and provide better support to this client. In this case, I'm going to stack two mobility-centered add-ons. First, I'll subscribe my client to my Everyday Stretching phased program. This is a phase program that will be built into the client's calendar and will be visible to them in their To Do Today section in the app. Let's head on over to the Training Programs tab. Here we can see my client's current main program. To add in a stretching routine as an add-on, I'll go ahead and click the blue Add button. Then select Subscribe to Master Programs, and here I can select the desired program from the drop-down menu. We'll set the start date to the same start date as my client's current program, and then set the program to an add-on. Now we can go ahead and hit the blue Subscribe button. I like to pair this particular stretching program as a bonus with quite a few of my other programs that I offer, as it's dynamic enough to pair with lots of training types. It also saves me some time, as I don't have to create or import stretching routines every single time I want to build out a new master program. Speaking of time, this client has mentioned that they have a busy work schedule and wanted some additional flexibility when it comes to the mobility component of their training. To afford them a training schedule that matches with their day-to-day needs, I'm going to give them access to a library of on-demand mobility workouts. This is a collection of mobility routines that I've put together that my clients can pick and choose from and complete whenever is most convenient to them. We can use the same steps to subscribe this client to the on-demand mobility program as we did the previous. Once again, hit the blue Add button. Select Subscribe to Master Program, pick the program title from the dropdown, set the date, program type, and then hit subscribe. One of the benefits of giving your clients access to on-demand workouts, either on their own or in addition to their main program, is to better cater to their busy schedules and to encourage them to take a moment to squeeze in a quick session whenever they can. With these mobility workouts, because I want my client to complete at least one of these sessions a week, I'm going to go ahead and drop some sessions directly into their calendar. Let's head on over to the calendar tab. As you can see, both the stretching and running programs are already scheduled. And now I can pop in some additional mobility work midweek. There are two ways that we can do this. Click the desired day of the week or click the blue schedule button. Then we can select workout from the menu options. This will pull up a pop-up where we can either select individual days or set up repeating options. I'm going to select repeating options for one session per week, every Thursday for 4 weeks, which is the duration of our program. Then hit the blue Apply button, select the training program, and select the workout you'd like to schedule. I'm going to go with lower body mobility in this case. And then lastly, we can hit the blue Add button. It's good to note that clients have the ability to move these on-demand sessions around and complete any of the workouts in the on-demand library at any time they so choose. They can also go ahead and schedule them in advance if that's what's most convenient for them. Now that we have my client's calendar all set up, you can see that the events are color-coded and easily distinguishable between programs. This makes it super easy to get an overview of their calendar as a whole or to take a look at specific programs by checking and unchecking the boxes next to the program titles. And it's as easy as that. My client has a well-rounded training schedule with just enough flexibility and customization through the use of multiple programs to keep them on track but also excited about training as they progress towards their fitness goals. Now that we have our client subscribed to multiple programs and their calendar fully fleshed out, let's go ahead and open the app and take a look and see what it will look like from the client's end. Here we are on my client's dash. As you can see, they've already completed the two sessions that we had scheduled for today. If my client wanted to complete an additional workout, like one of those mobility sessions, they can do so by either hitting the blue plus button and selecting the program from the menu options like so. Or they can hit the kettlebell icon at the bottom of the screen. As you can see, here are the workouts laid out as a part of my 30-day running guide, as well as the description for my program. If we scroll down, we can see the everyday stretching program and all of the workouts associated with it. And further down, we have the on-demand library carousel where my clients can scroll through and pick which workout they want to complete at any time. Additionally, my client can see what they have in the week ahead by selecting the calendar icon at the bottom of their screen like so. Here they can see the sessions that they've already completed, as well as the sessions ahead. And that's all there is to it. Now my client has access to three programs that they can seamlessly go between during their training. And the best part for me as their trainer is that if they wanted to purchase access to additional on-demand libraries or upgrade the difficulty of their training with more add-ons, it's super simple for me to stack programs to meet their goals.